much more time right now. It is so nice to feel those warm temps out there. Isn't
it? Is nice, and unfortunately it's fleeting. I think it's just today, and then colder temperatures move back in. So for those folks that can get out this afternoon, enjoy the temperatures closing in on 60 degrees in parts of the area. But a big spread of temperatures right now. Franklin up to the north holding on to 45, while Morgantown is at 58 degrees. Right in the middle, Pittsburgh at 51 degrees. So everyone enjoying the really nice temperatures that will be going away slowly over the next couple of days. We showed you this picture this morning. Janelle's parents sent this in along the Allegheny River up in Oil City. We've got that ice jam situation, and as a result of that, we've got flood watches in effect for all of these counties here right along the Allegheny River. This will go until 4 p.m. tomorrow. We had all that rain Saturday. We'll have more rain tonight into tomorrow. So if you live behind some of these ice jams, you know flooding could happen anytime between now and tomorrow afternoon. For now, we've got clouds, but a little bit of sunshine hanging on. I think as the day goes on, the clouds will get darker and darker. No doubt this is the last mild day we're going to have for a while. Rain could begin as early as this afternoon, especially west of Pittsburgh, but for most areas, the rain is tonight, tomorrow morning. Then it is colder and unsettled for the rest of the week. As we check out the wind map, first of all, the winds are picking up a bit. These are sustained winds between 10 and 15 miles per hour. And check out the arrows all from the south. That is, of course, a warm weather direction, and that's why temperatures are going up. Also, some gusty winds right now. These are wind gusts from the last hour, 24 miles per hour, West Mifflin, Cranberry, 14 miles per hour, Butler, up to 18 miles per hour. And we've had a little bit of sunshine, but the clouds continue to thicken up. And just back to our west, we're beginning to see a little bit of light shower activity. And that's why we say areas south and west of Pittsburgh have the best chance at a couple of scattered showers this afternoon. But most folks will not see the rain until probably dinner time and beyond. That's when this cold front gets a lot closer. And all of this rain coming up from the Gulf of Mexico will be sliding into the area. So let's time it out with Futurecast. Here we are at 1 o'clock and nothing really showing up across our area. Maybe a couple of little dots of green way south and west of Pittsburgh. By about 3-4 o'clock, the rain is just pushing into areas west of downtown, and by dinner time and through the evening, everyone is seeing the rain. This is what it looks like at midnight. This would be the bullseye of the rain. By tomorrow morning at 8-9 o'clock for the rush hour, I think the heaviest rain is probably pulling away to the east, but we'll keep some scattered showers in the forecast. And then we get another break tomorrow afternoon. The big thing tomorrow is temperatures will be falling throughout the day, so it's going to be a lot colder when we end the day than when we begin the day. And as a result of those falling temperatures, the next burst of precipitation right here on Wednesday morning might begin as a little bit of rain or a mix, but transition to all snow. I don't think it's going to be heavy enough to cause any major problems, but we will keep scattered snow showers in the forecast throughout Wednesday, especially the first half of the day. As far as temperatures today, we're into the 50s. Watch what happens as we bounce ahead to Wednesday. Big difference. High temperatures stuck in the upper 20s and lower 30s, so that is a big difference by midweek. All right, today 51, and I should have updated this. I updated on the 8-day forecast and not this. 54, 55 degrees. We're already up to 51 degrees. Clouds thickening up. It is mild with some late showers. And 36 degrees tonight with rain showers. It is continuing to be breezy, but with that temperature above 32, it looks like this one's going to be all rain. Maybe a couple of snowflakes mixed in from time to time. This should be rain, so no major problems. So we'll go from 54, there it is today, to 45 and falling tomorrow to 30 on Wednesday. So temperatures falling throughout the day tomorrow. We've got some light rain Wednesday morning, changing to all snow, but it's scattered snow. I don't think it's going to be a big deal. Thursday, we catch a break, much colder for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, upper 20s to around 30 degrees. And it looks like a couple of more chances for scattered snow showers, one on Friday and one on Saturday.
Winterfest this weekend?
I will be there on Saturday morning, so I'm looking forward to that. And Ray will be there on Sunday morning.
This will be your first time up there, right?
It is.
Yes.
Very excited.
We'll have to welcome you with some fun things up there.
I look forward to it. If you have fun things, look me up.
Send you down the tubes. Okay.
There you go.
Thank